existed from the morning of the world, and I shall exist until the last star falls from the night. Although I have taken the form of pious Caligula, I am all men as I am no man, and therefore I am a god.
To all my hustlers, bustin' slugs, stay serving them customers. Thoroughbreds and guns we trust, get it fucked up, them guns we bust. Money fucked up, your crib we rush, try to skip town, your kids get touched. You want it, I got it, come get it, I pop it. Your city, I lock it, come on nigga, stop it. The fifth I will pop it with clips in my pocket. Now watch as I cock it, blast off like a rocket. Your hammer's micro, my whistle is prowling. My logic, every nigga ain't as real as he claim. He pop shit but not clips, you ain't as real as your dame, it's nothing. Play thug, you ain't as real as your name, you frontin'. It's rated R, calling out names who want it.
Are you going to kill us?
Oh my god!
No, you're not going to kill me. It's gonna be worse.
What do you think about Christmas in fucking hell?
Medieval mayhem, follow the words, goddammit, with aim me. Am I soul burning as soon as I say them? Hellbound? Okay then, I'm taking people with me. The elderly, retarded, and sickly, strictly for the amusement factor, cause it be the curse that afflicts me, that make me spit the most blasphemous. While people don't fathom this, cause it leave the brain comatose, patternless, footnote asterisk. Skim to the bottom, it says you're being ridiculed by the non-believing cynical, egocentrical. They step on the meager minimal, climbing the evil's pinnacle. See the general, moral of the story is don't quarrel with the gory. Cause if we battle an oratory, then you're headed for purgatory. And the demons have a horrible orgy, rolling around in your remains. And there's no more sounds of the pain once they bite down into your brains. We founded and sustained the ancient religion of paganism, that I preach with a shameless whistle to any brain-faking Christian, on a painstaking mission to divert Earth from religious organizations that are dual with morbid creations under the direct orders of Satan. Why if I reach depths that preach death in each breath and teach steps towards devastation that stick with you like leech pests and make you show the mark of running across the soulless dark? The St. Noah's Ark stole the fish and bread that ate Jehovah's heart.
To live, you have to die.
Oh my god!
That's right.
Food for the gods.